Design a flag is what we call this one. The challenge is to design the flag provided and do exactly what he or she wishes. Both sides are to be colored and then this is assembled. This is what you get, a triangular piece. We chose a triangle because if a rectangle or square had been given, it would definitely turn out like the national flag. This is a different shape, and the stick provided is to be attached like this. The child is to fold over the end of the flag. This is not the pointed end, it's the other end, after decoration. And the flag can be attached either way. Put the stick in here. It's easier for a small child to control Fevicol using it with a stick. A small stick is provided by the teacher to the children, and this part is dotted with Fevicol, the folded portion. Little Fevicol is applied, easier to control with a stick than using the tube. And this is how the stick is attached. There's my flag all complete. Of course, it's already been colored. There's the flag, and this is the colored one.